here to show how that can be done and how it is being done, I want to turn things over to my panel. So Brian Burkhart, can you please kick things off by introducing yourself, and then the rest of the panel, please proceed forward.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Brian Burkhart, and I am an instructor at the Junto Institute, as well as a founder of a couple of businesses. My current company is called Square Planet Presentations and Strategy, and we believe deeply in helping people maximize every opportunity they possibly can. And that has a lot of weird language, but essentially, we help people rock it out when it's time to communicate their message. The one thing that really strikes me right away is that I see chocolate on one half of the room, and you guys are smiling, so please keep smiling. And the other half, you'll get your chocolate eventually. Danny, all you ready.
Thanks, Brian. My name is Dan Klein. I am a co-founder and CEO of Fiesta T. I'm also a Junto One alumni. And the company started as an idea out of the college dorm room at the University of Illinois. It's grown substantially. We're in about 7,000 stores nationwide today. You can find us at Target or Mariano's or Jewel. And I'm very, very happy to be here and very excited to share my experiences. I've learned quite a bit from the Junto Institute and about how to lead and how to be a better person.
My name is Kathy Carroll. I'm the president of Legacy Onward. We provide executive coaching services specializing in family businesses. And I got into this work kind of from birth. I was born into a family business and saw some of the personal pains and chose to go corporate for about 20 years until 2009 when my father sought to get back into the family business. And I ran his business for a few years, led a turnaround, and then left to start my own business. And it was in the juxtaposition of the corporate world and the family business world that I recognize how incredibly powerful and impactful emotions are in decision making. I felt really called to deliver it today.
My name is Jesse McKidd. I am a software programmer. That is my passion. Has been since I was 9 years old. I started my company because I wanted to do what I love to do. And 8 years later, I'm doing a lot more than what I thought I'd be doing, which is sales and HR, conflict resolution, running staff meetings, and kind of found myself in a place where I needed a little bit of support, and that's the reason why I went to Junto.
And I'm Ron Machada. I'm one of the founders of the Junto Institute, and this came to be because as a longtime educator in entrepreneurship, was witnessing what was happening in the startup sector, not just here in Chicago, but nationally and globally, and saw that there was a sore lack of support for companies that have gotten past the sexy stage, which is the early stage when they get a lot of attention, and then when they actually start getting customers and turning into a real business, people stop paying attention to them. And meanwhile, they're going through the things that that Jesse just talked a little bit about. So that was kind of what was the genesis of the Junto Institute. And very pleased to be here, and thank you, David, for hosting this event.